Pinom. Bring your lips. Let it.
Chief, I've told you that.
You can't have sex with me. And that you are a virgin. After 3 months. Are you Mommy G? Look, I'm going to take it easy. Just a little. Whatever.
Good day, Chief, whatever your name is. We are from Drug Law Enforcement Agency. It means saying I'll be the first drug some people.
What?
Be the head.
Rubbish.
Sorry, sir. My apologies. He's an IT student. We heard you have umpurumede in this house. That is drugs and in your house. So we came to take your urine for testing and sampling, sir.
Fresh one. Hot one.
I don't do drugs and I'll prove you wrong.
Tell your glasses. I will slap you. Slap down your glasses. The mad.
That's it. Be like sunburn.
Chief. Pinopino. Please, borrow me your urine.
Why? What for? Stop! You're gonna make me pee in my pants.
That is the plan.
Oh, you see this guy? See
this guy? Man!
Number one bullshit guy. He do the wee woo wee woo.
They don't go. Please, just give me a chance. They are gone. Eh? Just give me one chance. Even if it is kiss, let me manage.
Just kiss, right?
Okay. You accept? Anything I want you show me. Bring your lips. Hey Mia, why did you people interrupt my last chance?
Sir, your test result is out.
Fortunately,
your drug test result shows negative.
I knew it. I know it. I knew about people.
But
let me finish. I can never do drugs. Chief Amuneke, they know me. I will never ever do drugs.
But the urine you gave us here is testing positive for pregnancy.
Twins, for that matter. Yabeji.
Because it can never be me. Jesus' name, amen. The urine that I gave you is positive for pregnancy.
Sir, the urine that you gave us that is your own is testing positive for pregnancy.
You know what? Wait a minute.
Wait each minute.
Oh, guy, you don't get belay.
Suffering. Give an angel, he must burn.
Wait a minute.